Hey guys, I'm Andreas, and I wanted to share a few very simple but also very powerful methods to organize your life. It's all about lists, creating lists. For example, for backlogging, which means if you create a backlog, then you make something like a to-do list. You write down the things you have to do, but you can use the same methods for example, for packing lists or shopping lists or any other things, anything where you have something to do, where you shouldn't forget something. What I do, what I've found that is very, very useful, is to have a list that contains all items that might be necessary for for a list. For example, if you have a shopping list, then you write down everything that you could need, and what you do then is to just delete, cross out, or delete in your text editor any items that you don't need. That might sound a lot of work at the beginning, but usually you can very fast, very quickly delete the things that you don't need. Also, for example, in a packing list, you have a universal packing list that you can use for any. For example, if you go hiking or if you do your sports, you can also make different lists. For example, a sports list and a hiking list and a traveling list. And then when you go somewhere, then you just cross out everything you don't need and then you have a list immediately. The good thing is that first you don't have to think what you might need, because usually you have everything in the list already. You just delete everything you don't need. The second thing is then you won't forget anything because you have a list that contains everything. And as soon as you find something new that you might need, you just add it to the global list, not only to the one list that you are working on. And so the next time you won't forget it again. I hope these tips are useful for you and you can use them for any lists that you can imagine. Thanks for watching. Bye.